In round 18, start from one chain stitch and then work set off one single crochet, one decrease for 6 times. Finally, end with one slip stitch. One chain stitch. Work one single crochet and one decrease as one set. Finish 6 sets in total. Mark the first single crochet. Next, one decrease. Insert hook through the front loops of next 2 stitches. Hook the yarn and pull through 2 front loops. Yarn hook, pull through the remaining 2 loops on the hook. That's one decrease. One set is done. Keep working. 5 more sets. Finally, work one slip stitch. Round 18 is done. You can also add more fiber fill now if you think it's too little. Break yarn, leaving a long tail for sewing. Pull the yarn tail out. Thread the yarn tail through the needle. Use a yarn needle to sew hole closed like this. Sew hole closed to prevent the fiber fill from coming out. Conceal the yarn tail. Don't pull the yarn too tight in case it's deformed. Cut off excess end. Next, we use a strand of black yarn to embroider a V-shaped mouth under the eyes, between rounds 9 and 10. Let's start sewing the mouth. Conceal the yarn tail. And finally, cut off excess ends. The mouth is completed.